can't see myself dying broke. Ray Charles, yeah, I rock steady with this motherfucker. People come fast, time petty, get this motherfucker.
Sorry, I'm not taking it from wrong hands, alright?
I want to pay
the shit, but the paper ain't running. You like it? Yeah, that's nice. Right. Get the pen tool, that's what you said. And now all I'm doing is just fading around the design.
You know what? What are you doing? You waiting?
Yeah.
Yeah. I want to print.
Okay, that's nice. Alright, now fade out the back of it. Wonderful stuff. Alright, all of this is being kept high, remember? Is that correct? Yeah,
why not?
Okay, keep
got out of this front. Hmm? Yeah, I'll 2's unit, they're running out already.
There you go. Right, that part is complete.
Chipped on that anyway.
Next section.
Okay, I'm dang. What, you buying chips in it, yeah?
Gonna shape up the edges
for the I wanna ban a blimp as well.
Relax, I'll do that. Keep your hands on
the wall, please.
Please, darling.
Go in my pocket, man.
Sorry.
My pocket over there. Yeah. You need.
There you go.
I'm
shaping up the edges now.
Go on, Marv, take one. Take one. Cool, man. I don't know, about 4 or 5?
That's for your next batch.
Next batch, yeah. Safe. Yeah.
Rupert's fading out around the edges again. It's alright, it's not going to kill you. It's only a piece of metal to metal, alright? You look like he's going to jump out of the chair, young lady.
Oh, he's going to lie as well.
Yes. Alright, everyone? That's wonderful, alright everyone? Thanks for your patience. Now this is how you do some musical notes. What I need to do now to, in order to get some sharpness, I have to use the razor blades. Only professional barbers are meant to use razor blades. It's a serious thing to do. Ooh, I must cut myself there. Rather cut myself than cut the customer. Anyway. You laugh. Right. Yep, keep your camera straight on the design. Nice one, my
catch-up. Should I?
Make sure the water's spraying. Cold water, is it? Woo! Cold, scorching. Right, okay. Right, use the razor blade now. Use your razor blade now to go on the ace design. These razor blades are called Derby razor blades. Apparently, they're one of the most sharpest razor blades in the world. They're manufactured and produced in Turkey. Had to get them imported. Right. Yes, so it's looking good. Go around the shape. You have to have a very steady, careful hand to do this procedure. You want it sharp as possible, you want it to look good. Yes. My birthday's in October. Right angles now. Okay, right. We're going to the next musical now. Right, let's get some more water. When using the razor blade, you have to always make sure there's a sufficient amount of water. If there's enough water, you can easily catch the blade and, you know, cut someone. With the water, it's more smooth. Sharpness there, head up, yep, hold it there for us, thank you. Okay. Yeah, keep nice and still, thank you. Suck it up. Thanks for your patience, cameraman. Won't be long. Goodbye,
One blem, we got one. Huh? One blem.
So you're talking about blem. Jesus Christ, I know you're poor people talking about blem, talking about fags. Right, how many fags have you got left? Cool, right.
Obviously, you're rinsing them,
I don't smoke cigarettes, not any other kind of smoke.
About to get the Oasis.
I'm alright, bro. Thanks, mate. Wow. I'm pretty boy sweating in the club, I feel sexy. No homo shame, but my chest is good. Right, let's show the camera now. Everyone,
there you go, musical notes. Thank you for watching. See you all again next time.